Starting next month, the New York Police Department is trying out a new tool to help fight crime in the city's subways, a robot called K-5. The mayor there showed it off yesterday. It looks and sounds a little like R2-D2. It's a 360-degree camera on wheels with a button if someone needs to call for help. Police say the robot won't record audio and it won't use facial recognition technology. And this comes after the mayor okayed the more expensive digi-dog robot for crime scenes too dangerous for people.